Fact story that is coming in from Dubai, because we are given to understand that the chef there in fact has been sacked by the authorities for an anti-Islam tweet. But the story is bigger and I think more concerning, as our colleagues are getting you the latest on that. This is a story that was earlier broken on Republic. This is the Indian chef there sacked for the tweet. The Dubai hotel there is sacking him for an Islamic terror tweet. The first response, I think, also we've been able to access from the hotel in question, where they say that he was sacked despite an apology. Yes, so that is the first response, I think, that is playing out on our screens also. After the anti-Islamic tweet, the Dubai hotel now has sacked the chef, and Republic TV has accessed the first response from the hotel also. Despite the apology that he tendered, the chef has been sacked. Clearly, there will be questions raised at tolerance, at the fact that was he targeted only because he was Indian. And we'll get in our colleague Aditya Raj Kohl, who's getting us more perspective to that story on the phone line. Aditya, what is it that you can tell us more about the very first response from the hotel yet?
Well, yes, Deepthi, it's a shocking response coming in from the hotel. This is JW Marriott Macquarie Hotel in Dubai. In fact, Atul Kocher had triggered this controversy when he questioned Priyanka Chopra. Her show Quantico was, in fact, being questioned all across India. There was a lot of anger because of the Hindu thread that was used in that show that triggered a lot of controversy. Priyanka Chopra had to apologize as well. But now we have the first response coming in from the JW Marriott, which has in fact fired Atul Kocher for a very legitimate tweet. He had also questioned the Islamist terror that has been prevalent and only said, questioned Priyanka Chopra. But now the hotel is saying that following the recent comments made by Chef Atul Kocher, we have taken the decision to end our agreement with him for Rang Mahal. With the termination of our agreement, Chef Atul will no longer be associated with the restaurant and JW Marriott Marquis Hotel, Dubai. At the JW Marquis Hotel, Dubai, we pride ourselves on creating a culture of diversity and inclusion for our guests and associates across the hotel and our restaurants. We also remain committed to delivering the traditional culinary experience. But the question, Deepthi, here is that this may be a regular formal statement, but the question right now that we are again and again asking, was he targeted because he was Indian? And he was legitimately asking about the Islamist terror that many do not want to openly talk about. India has been a victim of Islamist terror for a very long time. So Atul Kocher had been reflecting that. There was a particular lobby from India, the Tukte Tukte gang, that was also spreading fake news against Atul Kocher. So the question right now is, why is he being targeted when he has sensitively apologized also in a detailed statement yesterday, but clearly action taken against him, creating a buzz, not just on social media, but a controversy across the country where people are supporting Chef Atul
Kocher. And then the hotel, Aditya, ironically says, we pride ourselves on creating a culture of diversity. I think the irony there possibly has died for the moment. Thank you.